trying hard to set up an animated photo as a wallpaper? No worries. In today's video, I will show you how you can fix live animated photos that are not working as a wallpaper problem on your iPhone after the iOS 17 update. Without wasting any more time, let's fix it. Before we start, turn off these quick settings, swipe down, and ensure that you've turned off the low power mode. After that, try these quick solutions. Solution 1. Restart your iPhone. After all, you can restart your iPhone. Sometimes a simple restart can often fix minor software glitches. Solution 2. Check your reduced motion settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap on accessibility. After that, tap on motion, and make sure to turn on the reduced motion option. Solution 3. Delete and set the live wallpaper. Open settings, scroll down, tap wallpaper. Now add the new live wallpaper and see if it gets animated or not. If you still have the same issue, try the last process. Solution 3. Reset all settings to fix the issue. Open settings, scroll down, tap on general, scroll down, tap on transfer or reset, then tap on reset. Select reset all settings, and you will reset all settings. Be warned though, because this will reset all your settings and password, so you should remember your password as well. By following these solutions, you can solve live animated photos not working as a wallpaper problem. Otherwise, if you have any kind of questions, then go ahead and ask me in the comment section. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.